Damn. I look good in these hats, boy. Let me tell you something. These hats with the weird shape to them, I look fucking phenomenal in these hats. I love these hats. We're about to play the... Oh, shit, my headphones aren't in. We're finna play the game. Don't even worry about it. I just wanted to start on the floor. Oh, shit, I feel like Corey Kenshin said this shit up. Yeah! Most goated YouTuber on the planet. I love that dude. What a god-tier YouTuber. Okay. That's the switch that's on. Yeah, you see it in the background. You can kind of read it back there. If I light the screen back... Never mind, that actually made it worse. I refuse to allow this second game to come out without me beating the first. I just can't let that happen. I can't let that happen. Yeah, absolutely not. I can't go out like that. As you can see, I'm going to try something different. I'm actually going to play this thing with a fucking controller. Attack, dash, cast, special, call, summon, interact, gift, open codex, move. Perona? Ooh, hold on. Something about this isn't right. It's the sub goal is missing. Okay, right. What? Meta run? Is that the meta runner sub? Oh, yeah, no, fuck that. Y'all, they did not hit that shit. They did not hit that shit. The meta runner sub goal shit is over. Oh, hold on, let me see what you sent me. This better be some top tier art. Welcome to the crew. Dub! Dub! 1 year putting bread in my account. We should update those old emotes we have of just screenshots of me. Like, boom. That's the new happy one. You know, I do keep forgetting they have a card game now. It's good art. It's not good. I mean, it's not good. It's not bad. It's good art. Tell me when they have the ultra secret rare Perona card. Damn, I didn't even get to see what he said. What is shield mode? What the fuck does that even mean? I actually did an attempt off camera. I don't normally do that. But I actually did a run off camera. And you should have seen me. I was using the weapon that you know. That you know I love to use. And I was playing so well. You guys remember that, like, the level 1 area boss, that it has the 3 options, and it's, like, the yellow puke green sister that calls me a murderer that I hate fighting the most because she fucks me up every time? I actually did really well against her. I did well against the Hydra. And just as always, what fucked me up was the stupid bull guy and what's his face. Cause I wanted to try something different this time. You know how normally I kill the bull first and then the guy with the spear gets hawked up on god powers? I just thought for a second, okay, it's literally so much easier to fight the bull. How about I kill the other guy first, then kill the bull? Found out the fucking hard way that it doesn't matter, and I was doing it right from the start. Kill the bull first. He's gonna get the god powers as soon as you lower his HP to a certain level. So do you want to deal with god powers and the bull, or just god powers? What kind of choice is that? So you can imagine I wasn't happy about that bullshit. I'm gonna try it on controller. Here's what I'm thinking. Stitches hunger. On controller, the bow and arrow may not be the move. I doubt it. I doubt that the bow and arrow is the move on controller.
You are as multifaceted as anyone I know.
So, yeah. Okay. There's the strike. Oh my god. I don't know, bruh. I don't feel good about this, but we'll. I don't feel good about this, but we'll give it a shot. Or maybe we should rather give this a shot, because this will actually get me some new things. I guess let's try the fist. I don't feel great about this, but we're just gonna go in. Maybe we win, maybe we don't. And maybe we don't, and we just play some Splatoon or something instead. I don't know. Lady Artemis. I have gloves on my hands. What could you possibly do for me? Cuz.
When did you get your hands on Malfon the Twin Fists? Hands in, I ought to say. I heard that one time, Demeter. She smacked her father right square in the face with those. Bet you can probably relate.
Okay. Oh, yes! I have that, which lets me do that now. I forgot about that. Your attack is stronger. I hope that's not important. Your special is stronger? I think I'll take this.
The might of the Huntress.
Ha! One shot. What do you know? Okay. We're gonna try this to the best of our ability, bruh. What's even going on? Maybe they'll make some DLC, bruh. I doubt it, but you're talking a lot in this chat room. Y'all gonna stop sending me all this fire ass Perona art. I will. Stop talking to me. Don't ever let Perona speak to me. I'm gonna look her dead in her eyes and be like, stop talking to me, bitch. I'm trying not to masturbate right now. Out of respect and courtesy for you. I'm trying not to do that. Okay. This is gonna be weird to get used to. What's going on? Horses? Okay. Did you ruin the thing? Oh, you son of a bitch. Check this out. I'm actually gonna change something immediately. I'm moving that to that and this to that. Attack, dash, cast and special and interact. It's just a lot easier to click that than chaos. Honestly, it's not that big of a deal that I got hit once, but I somehow already feel like the run is dead. I'm tempted to take the chaos. You know what? Let's just treat it like a real run.
More ringers.
Let's just treat it like a real run for now and keep it pushing. Anyway, no, bruh, I have not finished JoJo's mid-adventure, and I don't really plan to. Is it too loud for you guys, by the way? It's peaking, like, negative 25. Like, let me know if it's too, oh, no. It's good, okay, if you say so. No, I haven't finished JoJo's Mid-Adventure. And yes, I have Spider-Man as in my roulette of backgrounds. I've got, like, I think I've explained it before. I've just got, like, a bunch of... I've just got, like, a bunch of backgrounds in rotation.
These fists are going to do the talking soon.
Zagreus, shut your corny ass up. Oh, okay, so I should explain this butterfly thing, right? For every rune that I don't get hit, I believe it's incrementing each time. But for every rune where I don't get hit, I get plus 2% to my damage.
So much so that my honored brother Zeus, he took to calling him my son. Can you believe the nerve?
It's because your honored brother Zeus be bugging. That would be great. Give a random assortment of those things. Or your cast damages foes. You know what? There is probably a better thing for that. There is probably... I definitely should have taken the one that goes longer. Oh, well. It's too late. There's definitely a better skill for cast. Part of that video was talking about, like, knowing what gods actually give and do what. Which, I admit, yeah, would be very handy. Like, I know a good chunk of them. I know that Artemis gives, like, deflector skills. I know a Charon shop or a key? I guess give me the Charon shop. I know Ares and the hot one. What's Aphrodite give, like, poison effects? I wish I had $71 in my bank account. This was a waste of a trip. I should have got the key. Aphrodite. I should have taken the key, bruh. I should have taken the key. Yeah, you never want to... This is not going to end well. If you could ever avoid fighting this thing, bruh, avoid fighting it. It's just a room of death and bullshit damage.
You met Achilles after all, Godling. He was quite instrumental in a war of my design. Still, he resisted my attempts to sway his actions. You tell him simply I admire him.
Achilles could be laid up so heavily with Aphrodite. And I don't know if he knows that or if he doesn't know that. Do you want me to turn it on? I could. Hold on, no, send me the bad bitch, Yoshi. I was partially joking, send me the bad bitch. Please keep her... I have shown y'all the Perona fan cam I got on my phone's lock screen now, right? Send me the bad bitch. Thank you very much, sir. You know I'm a fiend for Perona, right? Like, you're well aware that I... obnoxiously fiend. Ew. That's not what I wanted. Genshin Impact. I don't want to do your ad campaign for Genshin. Okay. 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 This boy said, I love you, black women. Boys. I'm gonna start retweeting this damn heart, boy. I don't give a fuck who sees, boy. Okay. Oh, my controller is pink. Oh, because I'm talking to Aphrodite. I didn't even notice. I didn't notice it did that. It's the light is pink right now. Bitch! Okay, hold on. let me get into the settings and turn down the game's music. Media request is back on. God mode? There's a cheat setting? Oh my god. You would have to be such a pussy to put that on. Okay. I'll go find a costume then, bruh. Where is it? So, y'all remember how McDonald's did that thing, and I told y'all that, like, I got Grimace, and I was like, fuck Grimace, I didn't want Grimace. Well, I saw some hot goth girl make a TikTok with her Grimace toy, so now I feel less bad about getting Grimace. Anyway, this was actually basically my Halloween costume for this year, minus the bow tie, but, like, I thought the bow tie was a nice touch, so I added it just now. But, like, and I had a pumpkin head, actually. I carved out a fake pumpkin. And I'm not wearing the same pants, but you can't see them in frame anyway. But, I carved out a fake pumpkin and I had a pumpkin head. I put magnets in it and everything, so it would actually stay together. It didn't stay together well, though, which is why I don't fucking have it anymore. But this is actually what I wore for Halloween this year. So, doesn't it show? Yeah, let me just mark that as done, so I don't forget later. Anyway, what y'all talking about, bro? Should I be hearing something in the songs, or... Oh, no, because I forgot to hit play. What is with you people and... Hitler and Darth fucking Vader. This already sounds like hot ass. It's like you don't use your brain. Go back to Twitch. This is already ass. I already hate it. I already hate it. When foes are slain, after you take damage? Okay, sure, I'll take that one. This is so awful. Hey, leave my suit alone! You redeemed cosplay time! This is your fault, Yoshi! Leave my suit alone, boy! Shit is ass, boy. Why are you adding Doja Cat to the playlist? What is wrong with you dudes? It's not even say-so. I don't care if she's mad. It's not even say-so is the thing. Like, at least if it was say-so, I would under... You bitch. I hate this run. Like, at least if it was say-so, I would understand, you know? Or, like, the cow song. Bitch, I'm a cow. Can somebody... Can someone cue up the cow song for me? Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. I don't say... I forgot you could fish in this game. Cue up the cow song for me. I don't know how to fish in this godforsaken game. Why is there even fishing? Why is that glowing like that? Yeah, bro, that was before she showed her boobies real hard. I fucking hate this game. Normally, this is like the place where I rack up all my 2% extra damages. Cause like nothing can hit me. Normally, cause I know how to play it on keyboard. But this feels weird on the controller. So it's like I keep getting hit by simple shit. Hey, by the way. I would like to say once again, it's Doja Cat, bro. So keep playing Doja Cat. I forgot how fine she looks in this music video. Y'all couldn't just do me a solid. Y'all couldn't just help me out. 20 traps? None of that is worth it. Okay, keep it pushing. Always get the Daedalus hammer. I didn't need the video to tell me that shit. That's like, yeah, no duh. You fucking bastard! Daedalus hammer upgrades are fucking busted. Like, yeah, no shit, get the Daedalus upgrade. Where they at, man? Tell them boys I'm sick of them. I don't want to see they face here. No, never again. You know what I'm putting on after this? I'm putting on the sword after this. I bet I could act. Ooh, hello. I bet I could actually make it work for me. Bitch. Heavy knuckle. 3-hit sequence, huh? Colossal knuckle. Sturdy? I like the sturdy. I'm being hit a lot. Because it is, boy! Why the hell are you subscribed to Twitter? What am I listening to right now? Why are there so many fat people in this room? No offense to fat people. Why are there so many fat people in this room? Once again, no offense to fat people. But there are a lot of y'all in this room right now. You stupid moron. I don't even have to go around the tree. The block.
Hey everybody, I'm Ethan Allred, and in today's video, I am going to be showing you how thermite is made, what thermite
is
used
thermite?
For, and at the end of the video, we will be doing some experiments with thermite.
Why are we listening to this?
Just to show you how awesome thermite actually is.
What the fuck? Somebody pull up the music video for me. I actually haven't even heard this song, really. I just remember how good she looked in that video. That's not, yeah. Bitch, I'm a cow. No, what is thermite? Call with R2. Okay, that's always good to have. Oh my god, is this song actually good? What the fuck? I thought this was a joke song. Siege. Shut up. That wasn't funny. Megara is fine as hell. Can I even hear me anymore? I feel like everything is kind of loud. Like everything just feels loud as hell. Here, I'm going to turn it down a little just so I can. Just so I can make sure y'all can hear me. No, why would I want to watch the video? You fine as hell. Keep talking to me, please. I'm sorry. Sometimes I just be talking, bruh. I am so sorry. Come here, bitch. Ow! Okay, the hoes don't want you if you're gonna say ow at every sign of pain. Let me just tell you that shit right now. Yeah, that. You bitch. Yeah, this ain't looking good for me. I don't say meow. Damn! No, not yet. Damn! I'm fumbling! Damn! I'm gonna let her do her thing. Oh, damn, she did her thing and she broke the damn block while she was at it. Come here. I'm not one to box women, but I will make an exception for you. Oh, okay. All right. Now you do your thing. No, I actually am fed up. This song is actually good as fuck. I'm mad. I thought this was a joke song. What are you doing exactly? Please stop shooting at me. What are you doing again? Loser. Can she be on my farm? Please don't fucking lose a life on the first goddamn level, me. Oh! Yo, hey. I want to die now. Oh, thank Christ. I was actually about to die. That would have been embarrassing. But I have to charge. And their light is better than yours. Their light is better than yours. I can teach you, but I have to charge. What is that, a Missy Elliott line? I don't know what song that's from. Damn, just heal me. 2 gold? I'm off by 2 gold? You killing me, Smalls. Okay, I need something that's gonna work a little better for me. More damage. This bitch. An eternal rose? Evergreen acorn? That one just sucks, period. Life total. Myrmidon bracelet. I'm not gonna not get hit, so I guess I might as well put this one in. I forgot to utilize the damn cast. Oh, planning on doing me wrong, so I'm grabbing a dom at the Trojan pack. Post a location after we're gone, can't slip and let them know where we're at. I don't know about you, but I value my life. I'm gonna say yes. Like, to beat it? I don't know how hard that mini boss is, but I don't party, but I heard Cardi there, so fuck it, I might attend it. Gotta kick back sometimes. But I'm gonna say yeah, man. This game is stupid and it cheats often. Ouch. It's my bitch's gay. See, what does that even mean? Never mind, it means to be dating bi bitches. I get it. I'm not that stupid, but like, how can I be homophobic? My bitch is gay. Who's here again? Hugging my brothers and say that I love them, but I don't swing that way. The man them celebrate Eid, the trap store running on Christmas Day. I think he is homophobic, dude. And gay. Oh, yeah, no, it's her. That's what I thought it would be. Check this out. She is so fine. The full album? Okay, see, now it's two. Don't call me hun. I will. Don't call me hun. You can't impregnate a street, can you? You can't get a street pregnant, right? My father had him locked up for a little while for refusing to sing, being a court musician and all. But he's out now and doing okay. Oh, yeah, no, of course not. Just aside from the constantly dying, we haven't missed much. None of these heal me. Okay. She fine as hell. That's a risk I'm willing to take. See, what was I supposed to do about that shit? Damn! Hop off me! I hate these fucking enemies. This is why I like fighting them from so far away. But I don't think that's gonna work as well on controller as well as it does on keyboard. You're not gonna hit me with that bullshit right now. I'm kinda be homophobic. My bitches gay. That's what y'all gotta listen to, bro? In UK land? That's all y'all got? I am so goddamn sorry for your loss. Is that Poseidon? Poseidon don't got shit for me. I am so sorry for y'all. This better not be the mini boss. Of course it's the mini boss. Hey, I'm gonna be 1000% honest with y'all. We might lose a life here. This mini boss has such a stupid combination. It's like so obnoxious. Actually, I'm handling it all right. I don't normally handle it this well. Normally I get hit with like a million stonewall volleys and then it's like, oh, fuck you, get fucked. I'm actually handling it pretty well. Did I watch the... No, we haven't even finished the first game. I have no reason to watch that trailer. So I packed it up and brought it back to the crib. I haven't even finished the first one. What am I gonna watch the trailer for the second one for? Of course. No, sure that hit me. I believe you. No, it's okay. You don't have to convince me. I believe you. I don't believe you. You are full of shit. I believe you. I don't fucking believe him. I don't believe that hit me. Who the fuck are the Platers? I thought that shit said the Planters, like the peanut. I thought this was a PR stunt. I thought you put a PR stunt into the... Oh! Into the media request. Idiot. Wardrobe. Dumbass. What a champion in her eyes. Where are all the enemies? Oh, hello. You took a dead hole. See, what the fuck are y'all putting in the media requests? I ain't never heard of none of these songs. Ever. I was designing it. I'm gonna kill somebody. Man, listen to me. I guess me if it isn't you. I'm actually gonna die soon. Can I get some health? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's what I asked for. A key or gems. Thank you. Thank you so much. Hey, how do we skip through some of the album? Because I actually don't like some of the songs in there. Not like a lot of them. Most of them are good, but some of them just aren't. Stand up, here it comes. Tell me what it takes to be number one. Tell me what it takes to be number one. Ooh, our champion. Not for long. Here we come. Takes to be number one. Tell me what it takes to be number one. Do you realize that you were a champion in their eyes? Okay, this is a gamble. He may or may not have health, but I'm willing to take that risk. I should not have taken that risk. This was a terrible move on my part. Okay. Do it make us harder, better, faster, stronger? That don't kill me. Okay, well. terrible. Nah, maybe not a terrible move. I did have the money to go crazy. But still not a great move on my part. Is this the boss? Oh gosh. Now, unfortunately, his phases are capped for damage. It'd be nice if... You bitch. It'd be nice if you were allowed to just DPS him. That would be awfully nice. Damn, lava, go away! But yeah, no. As far as I know, you're not gonna... As far as I know, the best you can do is 3-cycle him. Tripping this drink got me. Damn! Leave me out the damn lava. I'm tripping. I'm caught up in the moment, right? Oh yeah, don't forget I have a cast. Don't forget I have, a call or whatever. I do anything for a blonde dyke. Strengthen me, ye Kanye. Never mind, this ain't ye. This is Kanye. Strengthen me, Kanye. Strengthen me, Kanye. See, I'm not walking through all that. Strengthen me, Kanye. Strengthen me, Kanye. Give me power. Give me power. Give me power. Not the Will I Am song. Give me power, ye. Give me power, Kanye. Give me power. Thank you. Thank you. I am stronger. Thank you. Give me power, Kanye. Give me strength. Give me power. Toya, don't act like I told ya. Oh, baby, you're making it. Oh, that. What does this do again? Watch to choose. Oh wow, you can't go back and you. Okay. Good to know. Yeah, I think I will take that. That's how long I've been on ya. Make it better, moving faster, make it. You have House of M? Read House of M. Read House of M. I've wanted to read House of M Spider-Man so bad, I just don't know where to fucking find it. Like, I'm interested in the concept of House of M. It sounds cool. Like, chick just got fed up and she was like, no more mutants. And they were like, huh, bro, you say something? Oh yeah, does that look like a world-altering wave of magic? Ah! 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 All mutants just cease to exist. Did not get a say in the matter. They just said, fuck. No more mutants. And then Spider-Man gets that suit. That depends. We can skip some of them. But I'm not skipping all of it. Because I'm trying to think of what song comes next. And like... Some of them, I don't like. Like, we could skip Drunken Hot Girls. That one's not even that great. And I'm trying to think of what else. But this is one of the best songs in the album. And I think the next one is also one of the best songs in the album. I mean, as a general rule of thumb, I'd say avoid sending videos that are, you bitch, that are just like the whole album all at once. And just add them individually. Yeah, I would say that. But as long as I like the album, yeah, I'll let you get away with it. If you're gonna do it, you better put some heat in the queue. And Graduation is like the best Kanye album. It's also the only Kanye album I know, so. Like, do I really get to say what I think the best Kanye album is if I only really know one fucking Kanye album? Like, I'll tell you what I was telling a friend of mine a few days ago. I don't even really like Kanye like that. I just think it's funnier trying to defend this man than it is to be like, he's fucking mental, I know. It's just funnier trying to defend him. Now, I don't know how much longer I can do that for him, but it is funnier. Waiting on is my whole life. And I want these dreams, they be win me up at night. And I wonder, I think, what did I just take? What the fuck? Oh, right. Okay. And I wonder, maybe your Daedalus hammer. And I wonder. Please, all everybody get hit by that. Thank you. Ouch. Thank you. You've been a wonderful cooperator. You bitch. Come here. You've been a wonderful cooperator. You've been a great crowd. Nerves. Bitch. Hope that he get what he deserves. Word. You're trying to find where the tissue is. You can still be who you wish you is. It ain't happened yet, and that's what intuition is. And just stay there for me? You bitch. The chokes and the screams. You ever wanted it, it all really means. Please get me out of here. Okay, thank you. Daedalus hammer. My weapons hit. Ultra armor. I was about to scream, boy. That's barely worth it. Your dash strike pierces foes. Honestly, sure, anything armor shredding is normally pretty good. Please heal me back to max, thank you. That's beautiful. Giving me hotlines. I'm a star, how could I not shine? How many ladies in that house? How many ladies in that house without a spouse? Something in your blouse got me feeling so aroused. What you about? Something's off. Oh, thank Christ, it's just, actually, no, go away! Nothing good ever happens when he shows up. And ever. It's just, if he shows up, expect to take damage. Yeah, I could beat you, because you suck and you're a pretty boy. You don't be doing shit but swinging around a sight. I bet the K-pop loving hoes love you. What's that? You ain't got a single point since we started? That's because you're trash! And sometimes you just be stealing my kills. Like he did all the work for those. You didn't do shit, boy. That was my kill. That one was yours. I'll give you that one. That one was all you. And you could have all the people with armor, honestly. Give me this damn witch. Like, honestly, you could have the people in armor. I don't want to deal with them. I just considered something. I always make it a mission to fight him and win by score, but nothing bad happens if you lose to him. You just lose the score battle. I've been so focused on trying to combat my, like, honorary brother, which, yeah, that's like a thing, that I haven't considered that he can take the people out that are harder for me. I should be using him to my advantage. Why am I fighting you so hard? Oh my God. Sometimes it be yourself, not your own people. Sometimes it be yourself setting yourself up. I am so stupid for that. I shouldn't be fighting him. I should be fighting with him. That's why he's here.
I'm stupid sometimes. I'm not gonna lie to you.
more than I did.
I'm not even gonna lie to you. I am a little stupid sometimes. Hey, what's up, Jay? Say hi to the stream, bro.
Hey, what's going on, stream? You streaming?
Yeah, I'm playing Hades, actually. I need to beat this. I mean, not now. I'm streaming.
Well, no shit, but I mean, like I would call if I wanted to play now, but I mean, I can wait till later. I'm not tripping.
All right. Then, yeah, let me just... I don't know how long I'm going to stream, but I want to try to beat the game before 2... Fucking shit. Somebody redeemed cosplay time. I have to wear this. The fucking bull is back. It's not! It's not good. It's bad. It's very bad. The chat says hello. Specifically Porg. Porg specifically says hello. I'ma fight this bull. And then I'ma meet him a few rooms later and I'ma fight his punk ass again. And I'ma beat his boyfriend's ass with him. I'ma beat his boyfriend's ass. But not before I kill the bull in front of him. In a very homophobic manner. Yeah, of course.
Okay, cool.
Download Fall Guys!
There's no prophecy that it'll be done in the content. I'll download it definitely. Because I did say I'll download the game for you.
Yeah! Okay, I'll talk to you later. I'm gonna make that voice play Fall Guys. It does look dapper, don't it? Okay.
So then why bother fighting me? You don't have to do this.
See, this is one of the ones we could have skipped.
I see you playing, short one. I too was born of darkness. I chose the path of light.
Boy, I'm just trying to get upstairs to my damn family, and you are being a punk. Okay, I actually missed with like two of them. Actually, I mean, honestly, by all means, I can just stay away from you. See, this is one of the stupid moves that be fucking me up, because he's got like ultra seeking on that stupid move for some reason. It's obnoxious. Oh yeah, he's not doing it now. Yeah, fuck you. He's normally got like ultra seeking on that dumbass move. No matter how many times you try to loop him around the thing, he will find a way to hit you, and it's honestly, it's bullshit. Yeah, kind of like that. Dude, where are you aiming? Yep, fuck you. So sensitive, stupid loser. What do you mean impervious? Damn. Okay, we're actually almost done with him.
Yeah.
I know it don't look like him, but we're actually almost done with him. Hello. Hello, Funky. Hold on, bruh. I really gotta... How do you feel? Get invincible! How exactly do you feel? How do you feel? That was the biggest brain thing I've ever done in this game, honestly. What's going on, Funky? That is weird as fuck. There's now four red people. Honestly, Funky, that's crazy. I'm assuming most of my good shit is gone. I do not know how to sweat out Minecraft hard enough to come back from this. I probably wasn't gonna come back. You can kill me off if y'all want. Like, there's probably not enough in that chest at my house for me to do anything. No, I don't want to replace Heartbreak Strike. After you cast or hit... What are you... What? I think I understand what you're saying. Passive damage does sound good. I will take the passive damage. Okay, look. I don't know how good the chance is, but there is a chance for me to get all my health back and get into this fight with, Barry Bonds is another song that we can skip. Oh, I see it working. I see it working. I actually see this is good. I love it. I love the passive damage. I love the passive damage. Shit. What is it I have that shreds? Yeah. Yeah! Shred them shields! Like, this isn't going super well. I am losing a lot of health. But it could have gone worse. Okay. These hearts at least heal me for 25. So it's better than nothing. Yeah! Lower them shields, boy! What you got them shields for, boy? What you got them shields for, boy? Yoshi will cry my ass! Yoshi's the reason I'm dead! Oh yeah, just stay there for me. Yeah, just stay there for me. Yeah! Uh-huh, yeah. Stupid. Stupid. Yeah, come this way. Yeah, come this way for me. Moron. Stupid. Stupid idiot. I'll cheese the fuck out these enemies. Do not believe for a second that I won't. Yep, you can take, you can hold all of them. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Yep. I'm liking the moves we're making. 25 health. Easy. That's another one. I'd like a shot before we get to the boss. The content master. I don't even be doing nothing for real. That is not a good thing. Oh, no. Oh, thank Christ, actually. That's amazing. That's amazing. Yeah, don't be stupid. Max out your health first. And check this out. Check this out. Free room. Free room. Please just give me the boss. Just give me the boss. Okay, okay. Here. I know you give me something if I gift you one of these, so here. Yeah? Hey, I wasn't the first one dead. That's at least something. I mean, all right, bro. So you are taking pity on me then. Well, I've no pride like many others here. I'll try to come up with a plot. Let's make it a fair exchange, shall we? I'll try to come up with a comeback mechanic. But I gotta see what I got first. I don't think I got much, but we'll see what I got.
I am most grateful to you, sir. Something wrong there, sir. I mean, shouldn't you be up and about competing for eternal pride?
Yeah, why are you up here? I do. That's what I need. I actually haven't used any Death Defiances, so I don't need that. So I guess I'll just take the extra attack.
Thanks.
Punished? What the hell did he do? Do I even need to ask? That's hilarious. Yeah, I have enough. I might as well, he's here. This is funny as hell, actually. I'll take Tidal Dash. Let me test it. Oh, wrong button. You're basically gonna hit it coast to coast when you dash. Okay, people. Hey, appreciate that, King. You go ahead and get you some rest. Okay. I'm gonna try, bro. And I'm telling you, him and his minions be cheating like some motherfuckers. Like, now you notice how we knocked Bull's HP down to like 25%? Watch him have 75%, I think it is. As has Asterius. And this time, we are filled with renewed vigor to destroy you. I hate him so much. I wish he'd stop talking. Metal Gear? I can't talk right now, y'all. I gotta try hard. Loser! It is ridiculous. Oh, Vajo, fat mama. Shut up. Yeah. I'm talking about your mama. Ouch! Why did you dash into him, you stupid, idiotic moron? Okay, I'm fumbling. You loser! Okay, there's one! I'm sorry, I'm trying not to laugh because he said Nazi! Don't ever hit me again, you fucking loser. I fucking hate this guy. Pussy hides behind a shield. I've told y'all about how I be, fighting people at those events where you get, like, foam weapons. Right? Just to give y'all some context, I have, like, no respect for people that fight with shields. It's like, fuck, man! Okay, that's it. It's time to stop talking. Which one will we have this time? It's not even that I have no respect. It's so annoying. Because it's like, what am I supposed to do about this? I really understand what war was like back then when they invented shields and they were like, what the fuck do I do about this? It's like, you don't do anything, brother. You lose. Now, this would be when you would say it'd be your own family. Oh yeah, nephew. We gonna help you. We gonna get you out of the underworld. Oh yeah, nephew. We gonna get you out of the underworld. We gonna get you out of there. Here, take our strength and get your ass out the underworld, nephew. Okay, at least this one isn't as fucking bad as Demeter. Please just take him out. Thank Christ! That'll teach him. We need each and every one of these lives for the next area. We need each and every one. We need each and every one. Here we go again. Yeah, I had a feeling. Could be everything I am. Damn. I could potentially be not bad. Could be everything I am. Okay, think carefully. Being at low health lets you deal more damage. That honestly might just be the move, honestly. Just that. Or... Or the tooth. Just so I have one more life.
Hmm.
I might as well, man. I need all the help I can get. So now that we've passed the hard part, now we get to the bullshit. Once you, I feel like, what's a good way to explain this? Everything, including and past fighting Theseus and Asterius, once you get to them, that's when the bullshit starts. Everything below, totally fair game. If you're losing to them, you just suck, you need to get better. Well, same thing for like Asterius and Theseus, but still, just hear me out for a second. Once you get there, that's when the bullshit starts. And Asterius and Theseus is like a little bullshit, but it's doable. You can do it. And then you get to this area, and the enemy's here to find this thing for Serp. Just stupid. Just stupid and dumb for no good reason. And then as though that's not bad enough, then you get to him, and I think he's got like three whole phases, three whole life bars. That is worthless. I was hoping that would give me some health or something. Oh, fuck this. Are you serious? A whole ass fishing archive? Hell no. Okay. This means that the enemies in here are fucking bugging. So, we're not gonna go in there. Okay. I'm pretty sure graduation is almost over or whatever. Just wait it out. Okay, my dash can actually one-shot the rats. That's really good to know. That's really good to know. Not those. You'll know them when they get here. But, I don't know, man. Let's just hope for the fucking best. What the? When did I get poisoned? By who? Oh, yeah, here he is. He's fucking here now. It's that guy. He is the bullshit blazing. Do these count as chambers? Thank Christ these count as chambers. Damn, what the fuck did the Papa John's marketing team do to you? I hate these nasty ass rats, boy. What did the Papa John's marketing team do to you? Cause like at least if you would have just said Papa John's, I would have understood. It's like, okay, yeah, mid pizza. I get it. Die. You're not safe. Like at least if you would have just said Papa John's, it's like, okay, yeah, mid pizza. I get it. I understand. But like, oh, get out of there. Okay, so understand that there is a chance for this nightmare to be over after this room. God, okay. You saw that bullshit that just happened? What was that? Olympus, I accept this message. I'm at 14 health now, bro. What the hell is that? And unfortunately, this is not the right room, so we are most likely going to waste a life before we even get to Hades. Hopefully, it's in one of these ones that, What sounds like a... Charon, man. Come on, bro. Just hook me up. Hook me up! Hey, hey! See what I fucking mean? And just like that, we have now... Damn! Stop, chill! And just like that... We have wasted a life. I am actually going to purge that. It's... I doubt the week is contributing super amounts. And I really could use the extra coin. So... Really? Like, please, just walk into range. It won't kill you. I mean, it will, but that's the point. Thank Christ. Okay. There's stuff I can buy. Good. Good. God is good. Ah! Give me my life back. Because I lost that on some bullshit. I wish Releasy was here to sing that shit for me. He be singing it with some heart and soul in it when he says it. Ah! Plush would know what I'm talking about if he was here. I think he'd be watching real easy. Yeah! I'm not above cheesing out the enemy. I'm not above it. I am not a fucking speed clone. Don't ever disrespect me like that again. That is ridiculous to say to a person. That is just... I can't even explain how not okay that was for you to say. I need you to die to these fists right quick. I can't even explain how not okay that was for you to say. I ain't even finished a song yet. That's has to be the last of this lot. Hold on, stay level-headed. You have a thing for this. You have a thing for this. You have a thing for this. You fucking moron. Just stay chill. Stay chill. You have a thing for this. What I need to do is kill that damn laser crystal guy. Oh, thank Christ. Thank Christ. Thank you so much, Ares. Thank you so much.
is hip hop brother? Who is no ID friend? No ID my mentor. Now let the story begin. It's the hard knock life.
Special. Damn it! Not this one either? Alright, well, that's another life lost. What do you guys think? Daedalus? See, I don't know what those do. Which one did I just lose? That's awful. Damn it, that's awful. That was a bad purchase. I can't even shred. I can't shred, That's awful. Why did I do that? I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have taken that shit. Please be in one of these. I'm gonna be pissed if it's one of those. Damn. If it's in one of those, because I had a feeling it'd be in one of the hardest rooms. I've never even heard of Hunt's Brothers Pizza. Oh, while we're talking about pizza, actually, I gotta put y'all on game. I have to put y'all on game. Next time you have leftover pizza, don't cook that shit in the microwave. You should never be doing that in the first place. Don't even put it in the oven. What you do is you get a pan, put a little bit of oil in the pan, put your pizzas on there, let it cook for a few seconds on high heat, then get a cup of water, get ready, I'ma beat your ass. Get a cup of water and pour it directly into the pan, and immediately put the lid on and turn your heat down so it doesn't burn the crust. And that's what you do next time. No, it's not. Is this the farthest I've come? No. I'm not getting rid of none of that. Oh, God is good. And that's the thing for Cerberus, isn't it? I didn't lose the life. I still have the life. I'm just not at full health. Yeah, I did have to autocorrect myself on that one. Shut your fine ass up. And let me hit when I get up there. Y'all Greek. I know y'all was doing all sorts of shit up there, bro. Don't act like you're not okay
with it.
How do I get one? Well, it's like now I don't have any weak effects, I don't think.
This is the part where the game decides that it's done fucking around with you. And that it wants to cheat. Borg, this is actually your time to shine, because
This song is perfect for a final boss. When hell freezes over. Shut up. This isn't hell. This doesn't count. This is outside hell. This does not count. Shut up. This is outside hell. We're on the surface world now. This doesn't count as hell freezing over. Shut up. I don't want to hear it.
The sea, the heavens, and the earth. All this belongs to my brothers. We are their kin by birth. But we are foremost in our country.
No mournful speeches.
I like the way he's talking to him right now! They make me feel like I got a chance! Damn it! She nice. I don't know what to do. When do I get near him? Oh, okay. So apparently stay away from those. that's disheartened me, honestly. It really did. Anyway, alright, I guess I was just gonna do the one run. It's actually kind of nice on controller. I'm glad I'm using that now. I could do it on keyboard, but it's less strain on my fingers to do it on controller. So if I wanted to do multiple runs, I could. But I guess I'll... I guess I'll go play this Fall Guys. So anyway, thank y'all for showing up to stream. I'll see you at the next stream, honestly.